Work with the first apprehension is, oh my god, there are a lot of people involved in this. Will we have a free reign? Can we just do it what we want? So that would be the first fear. And also, that becomes a challenge too, because you know, not everybody's going to be on the same page. And there are many players in this. But then, it was very nice of the creators and the Russo Brothers and everybody there that we kind of got insulated. We also realized that we don't have to think much about the player show, the other show, the bigger players. We know it. Not as good as Sunny. Let's just make a brand new story.
It's amazing.
It just had to be the same genre of action. Otherwise, it didn't matter what kind of action, what style. Just, do we have to follow their style? Can we be our own visual style? Hardcore comedian, no problem. So, thankfully, we got our own canvas.
That's amazing. What's the most difficult part of playing
it? I think I answered most of it, but yeah, we were not so concerned about playing it because in our initial interaction, we got a little bit of a grief. I did that. Do what you guys do. We love your work. Do what you guys normally do. Don't specifically don't just try to make something. Don't try hard to fit in, not make it look like you're
American. Don't worry about fitting in. You
do your own thing. So, see, obviously, you still have to fit it in. There are certain small things about the universe and the rules and stuff, but otherwise, pretty much what we do on our show.
Liberty feels so good.
Yeah.
It does.
But now that you guys have created men have this range, there's a character that's most of this universe, but he's also human. Exactly, man. There's Channa, there's three guys, there's Varuna. They need an act where there's a parallel stream of cinema celebrating an image, is more than there's you. Who says being a man is not a privilege? It's just gender. And how do you get that?
And how do you create these characters?
I think it started off from the beginning itself. What happened is what we were exposed to, what we consumed, what everybody was celebrating, or the norm was the bigger than larger than life hero. The one hero that can solve everything and kind of bring salvation. So somehow we were the worst from the top as audience. When we always say we're audience to filmmakers. So from 1999, when we made it, we didn't want a hero. We said it'll be a guy, it'll be one of the goons. It's a story about one of the goons. In Kobo Upon, we said it's about two goons. So that's who Kobo Upon would get up to pick up the remote and the TV. And so it's always been that, and Sean was a reluctant hero. He's actually pushed around and said you were a good, he has forced retaliated. So none of our guys have been very comfortable.
Yes. He
was a Vulcan. So we didn't want to go on that route. And we stuck to it. And then what it gave us, by the way, is a just a question that what it gave us was a complex personalities, not a singular or single dimension here. That can do. So it gave us suddenly complex. But as we grew as filmmakers, we started not just what is your go-to film? A go-to hero is a guy in his late 20s. That's your go-to hero. So when you're doing a Manoj Bajpayee, you're realizing that there's so much more complexity, so we bring in as storytellers to that character, and he is the hero. And if you do it for female characters now, with Hani, you're saying she's a mother of a kid, a single mom, and, you know, torn apart. The complexities of the character are more important, more interesting. She's a story much better than, let us say, somebody above all of us, okay, who's a superhero without a flaw.
Does the show somewhere connect or bring in Priyanka?
Bring in Priyanka?
Because there are somebody who's going to have a wait and watch, but see, we have Priyanka's character through and through.
Yeah, through
the whole part of the story. Does Priyanka actually come in? I will not speak about it.
Yeah, I don't think they'll cut it
off. Yeah, they'll cut it off, but yeah, I mean, no, we had multiple drafts where we did have an inclusion of Priyanka, but once, see, these are the plans we're going over before COVID. And, once the whole COVID happened, and for 2 years, everybody's lives were, you know, messed up. then plans changed. So we didn't actually go shoot in pink. But she's been very, very supportive because it is her character.
It's a long train of Citadel. So there's a fountain stone.